All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Zonics. And next up on our video game marathon today is Alien Attack for the Amstrad Computer. So let's begin. Takes a bit to on the Raspberry Pi 4 emulation station, the computer games load up just as if they did back in the day. Can we start? Yes, we can. Oh! Okay, as you can see, this is a clone of Galixian for the most part. And as you can also see, the shots come down pretty quick. Only one alien comes down at a time, or I should say dive bombs you at a time, but the shots from the aliens up top come down really quick. And with each level, they have different formations. And as you can hear, the sound effects for this particular version are not real plentiful. Yeah, we're going to play again. See if I can at least get through a few levels here. Oh, yeah, I just walked right into that. Way to go. I'm not really familiar with this particular... Wow. See, I was doing great right before I shot the video, of course. Okay. You have to really move quick sideways on this game. Or as you can see... already, by my performance, you won't do well. You gotta kind of use your peripheral vision a little bit. And caught me in a corner. One thing I've noticed about computer games as opposed to home console video games, just a video game only console, is on a computer, on a computer based game, the older ones, the retro computers, things go a lot quicker. I have a Commodore 64 and I noticed that right away, that things move a lot faster on the old computer games than they did on, like, say, the Atari 2600. Or the Intellivision, you know, home consoles of that. Whoa! Wow. Didn't see that one coming. Okay, let's see if we can at least clear off this level here. Alright. And this is basically it for this game. There's not a whole lot of bells and whistles. As video games didn't tend to have during this time period. Ooh, and there it was. Video games of this time period didn't really have a whole lot of them, so there you have it. It's Alien Attack for the Amstrad Computer System. And thanks again for watching.